We got told off yesterday for that grass fire at East Ranch. And we were there for like 6 hours. And we're going back because the ranch owner is concerned about some hot spots. So, yeah. That's gonna be myself and Alpha 6. And I think Alpha 2, we're gonna be going in the small brush strip just to take care of the hot spots. But last night was bad. I got some footage that's gonna be going into this video.
Hey, Peter, Lindbergh 20, your location and we're backtracking where we came from. We just passing the cabin fire. I don't know how far we are exactly. Patient still unresponsive. We got him. So they're using a smaller forward drive brush sensor. They're gonna be able to, should be able to negotiate because they're pretty good. That's affirmative. Was that one more brush truck? It's Rygon Z from Valve. Check them in and send them your way.
Alright guys, so we're going back to the fire to hit hot spots. Myself, my dad, and Trey, he called us a motley crew. Stay tuned. Alright, so we're here at the ranch. We're about to make entrance. We gotta go past the cattle barn. Let's say the cattle barn right after the south. Just a couple of hot spots, but this is where the fire was last night. You can see the red glowing above the trees at night yesterday. So. Santa Fe Ranch, San Manuel, Texas. Here's some of the aftermath from yesterday. they told us out to hit some hot spots out here at East Ranch. And when we got here, we noticed some heavy smoke out of that area over there. But we went as far as we could at East Ranch and found out that there was another major fire in King Ranch. But that was out in Kennedy County, so they were able to take care of that on their end. So we got the truck back in service. We're already back at the station. We just hit a couple of hot spots that the customer was concerned about, but we got it done. So we're back at the station now. Hey Trey. But South Texas Fire Captain, as always, be safe and thank you for watching my videos.